Nandito tayo ngayon sa Smokey Mountain here in Tondo, and we are outreaching with these kids in order for them to understand the value of their dreams, and sooner or later they're gonna get out of this place.
We started back in 92 as just a small organization. We actually came here because we believed that it's not just a matter of providing uniforms to go to the local schools, but it's also a matter of coaching, and there's so much more needed to help a child finish their education.
It's very important to have this organization like Global Citizen to inspire or to give hope to these young children so that they will know that they have a brighter future ahead of them.
These guys come to visit, walk around their area, and not only that, but come and spend time with them. It's not even just what they say, it's who they are and what they are. The real value of what's happening here is not about meeting famous people, it's about these kids finding out and realizing and experiencing there is hope, there are people who care, there is inspiration. These guys, look how far they've come. They're living proof. It changes lives.
Here's how you can participate and take action. Go to globalcitizen.org/1 and sign the petition to support global education to end extreme poverty.